What's up? Hello guys, welcome to Mario Kart Wii Races 35, and at last I've reached the end of my batch. So yeah, and as you can see, I'm racing on Shy Eye Beach, the one place I don't like racing. But I think I might be going to like this one actually. So if I were right, on this course I don't do too bad. I don't think I hit crap at all during the whole race. Oh, I eat my words, I do hit a crab. Oh well. Am I racing on a bike or a cart? Oh, a bike. Yeah, gotta be a bike. Yeah, I've got to be confused there. I couldn't decide if I was racing in a cart or a bike. But I'm racing on a bike because I can do the wheelie. Oh man, my stomach's absolutely rumbling at this point. You know, it's absolutely growling for food. I tell you, it's torturing. You know, whoever's watching this, I hope you've got a full stomach. So I haven't. I'm 5th place right now, which isn't good, so I really want to get a higher place. I want to get 4th place. Oh, the crabs help me out for once. I get myself a blue shell, which is good, because that way the 1st place can receive a nice gift from 5th place, or 4th place, or whatever place I was at the time. And I get myself a golden mushroom, which is helpful. That gets me to 2nd place, and then finally 1st place. I'm like, yeah! You know, just like Rosalina said. So yeah, I get myself a green shell. And it sounds like the Luma's having fun, huh? So, yeah, anyway. So I get myself a shell. Remember, I haven't said turtle in ages. Now I get myself a red shell, then a green shell. So I'm reaching the end, looks like I'm going to be 2nd place, which is good considering I hate Shy Guy Beach.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad at all. So we're on to the next race, now I'm on a Koopa Cape. I like this one. It's on mirror mode, but I'm actually used to this one on mirror mode, because this one seems to show up a lot on mirror mode, you know. When I watch other people's Mario Kart Wii videos, you know, I used to listen to get a lot of mirror mode on Koopa Cape. So I get myself 3 bananas, which is nice. So I'm 3rd place right now, which is okay, that's alright. So I get myself a giant form. I want to use that. So I transform just before that fake box hit me, which is handy. I get myself 2nd place. I only wish that lasted longer, you know. I do find the giant form a bit more useful than I used to, but I just wish it lasted a bit longer. Yeah, do you guys agree? Do you think the giant form should last just a little bit longer? Yeah, I wish it would. Yeah. So I drop a bomb. Yeah, I really drop the bomb on them, don't I? So yeah. Anyway, I know something I can talk about, but I think, if I'm right, today, the day I did this, I think Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver was released in America. Yeah, that's just what I think anyway. I would buy it, but unfortunately I haven't got the money right now. I'm actually going to buy it when it comes out over here in England. I don't know how much it's going to cost though. Yeah, probably about 30 to 40 pounds, and I get freaking bombed. They really dropped the bomb on me that time. But no, I really am looking forward to Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver. I think I've already said this, but I'm going to get Pokemon Heart Gold first. Then I'm going to get Soul Silver, because I love Ho-Oh. I also love Lugia, but I prefer Lugia more. Yeah, I think Lugia is more awesome. But, so I'm going to save the best till last. Yeah, and I've got a big form on my tail, and I get freaking hit. I'm like, no, terrible. And, well, that sounded weird. So yeah, I'm on the last lap now, and I'm 4th place, which isn't really that good. I want to get a better place this time. But now, I'm looking forward to Heart Gold Soul Silver, you know. One thing I'm looking forward to doing is, if you get an Event Arceus and trade it across to your Pokemon Heart Gold or Soul Silver, you get an in-game event where you can pick up a level 1 Giratina, a level 1 Palkia, or a level 1 Dialga. And apparently Cynthia's in it, it's apparently. I think that's the first time they've ever done that. I think it's the first time they've ever had another character of another game in a different one. So I get 4th place, which isn't too bad. Yeah. Also, I'm looking forward to the Notched Ear Pichu event. Oh, and look where I am. I'm back on the Mushroom Gorge again. Oh well, let's see how I do this time. I bet you guys stick to the side of this one. Yeah. So anyway. Something gets me, but thanks to my green shells, I dodge it. But now I am looking forward to getting Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver. Yeah. I'm actually thinking of doing a playthrough on one of them. You know, if that's interesting to you guys, I think I will actually. Yeah. But anyway. So I throw my red shells, but it looks like they've got protection. So, yes, I'm finally on the last bit, I'm on the last race of my huge batch, I tell ya. I really don't want to record a batch this large next time. You know, I tell you, crazy, you know. But, it had to be done to get this channel back up and running. It's been a long and tiresome narration quest. Yes, this is my quest on narrating 8 Mario Kart Wii videos. So, yeah. Now, that part confuses me. Why didn't the blooper go away? Yeah. Yeah, the blooper didn't go away on that. Last time I checked, there were 2 ways to get rid of the blooper. 1, use a mushroom. Or 2, go on a booster. Or just wait for it to wear off. But, you know, that didn't work that time. I wonder why that didn't work. I think it's because I jumped. But I don't know. Oh, well, no matter. So yeah, I'm on the last lap now, and it looks like I'm 4th place again. I seem to be popular with 4th place, but I get myself a giant form, which is handy, very handy, or maybe not. No, that was actually very handy at all, actually. But it looks like I'm not going to fall off this time. Oh no! I am going to fall off, I don't believe it! Oh man, 5th place, that's not a, or 6th place, that's not a good exit at all. Oh well, reached the end of the video now, so I'll stop the narration here. Thank you guys for watching, and catch you guys next time for more Mario Kart Wii.